Persian and I, we spoke about this party that he does, that this show, and I play a lot of this stuff on my radio show, and I do some parties like this, and I never did this kind of party in June, so I said, you know what, I'll come just to play, and we won't announce it, because if we announce it, people are going to expect house. Well, if you have the name, then people have the expectations. With this, there's no expectations. You can do what you want, and the people that like it, they like it. The people that don't, they're okay, go. When I play in June, every time I say, okay, maybe I'm not gonna top the last time, but when I play, it's like, okay, this was better than the last time. But this is the thing about this place, it's like, I've seen from the beginning where you have, the first few parties were house hits. And then this second or third party I had were more young people that used to listen to hip-hop, that started to discover house music, and they came as dancers. So it was it's always changing, which is good because you have a new generation is understanding something new for them. So it's always different. Like tonight is a bit more mature than usual, which is good. Next week, it's more jazz funk. Years of my life. Every album takes me quite a long time. Oh, usually I do mostly everything myself, and I have some members of my band to play the things I don't play, like horns and strings and this kind of thing.
J'ai vu New York, New York USA. J'ai vu New York, New York USA. J'ai jamais rien vu d'eau, j'ai jamais rien vu d'aussi haut. C'est haut New York, New York USA. J'ai vu New York, New York USA. J'ai vu New York, New York USA. J'ai jamais rien vu d'eau, j'ai jamais rien vu d'aussi haut. C'est haut, New York, New York USA.
Where's my groove? My what? It's just soul. That's everything for me. If it doesn't have soul, I don't know it.
I got something to tell you, baby. You blew your chance, that's why you never last. You wanna be a graduated mother, but in reality you're just another brother.
You think you slick, but you could stand a lot of greasing. The things you do ain't never real.